truth. Lesson 3. Is there a God that is active in the war?
God actively preserves and guides all creation
for his decided purposes.
Psalm 135:6.
Whatever the Lord says, he does. In heaven and on earth, in the seas and on the deep. Whatever the Lord says, he does. In heaven and on earth, in the seas and on the deep.
Psalm 135:6. Proverbs 15:3.
The eyes of the Lord are in every place, keeping watch on the evil and the good. The eyes of the Lord are in every place, keeping watch, keeping watch, keeping watch on the evil and the good.
That is Proverbs 15:3. Philippians 2:13.
For it is God who works in you both to will and to work for his good pleasure. For it is God who works in you both to will and to work for his good pleasure. For it is God who works in you. For it is God who works in you. For it is